a balagan at all. He was sleeping in an utter. He could hear the sound of footsteps on snow. The steps were coming closer and closer. He felt frightened and remembered the words from his dream. She's coming. She's coming to you. He jumped up and ran from the place with all his will. He ran and ran and heard a female voice screaming behind him. You escaped this time, but next time I will take you immediately. But who saved him? What do you think?